بسم الله، الحمد لله، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. الطلبة الأعزاء، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته، وأهلا ومرحبا بكم في هذا الجزء 12 والأخير من محور السادس بعنوان Gears. In this part, I will present bending strength formula. Bending strength of gear tooth is based on Lewis bending equation. So the classic method of estimating the bending stresses in the gear tooth is the basics of Lewis equation. It is based on the following assumptions. First one, the full load is applied to the tip of a single tooth. It is assumed to a simple cantilever beam. Second assumption, the radial load is negligible. Third assumption, the load is uniform across the width. Fourth assumption, will neglect frictional forces. And finally, the stress concentration is negligible. So this tooth is assumed to a cantilever beam, okay? Subjected to FT force, tangential force. Radial force is negligible here, okay? So sigma, the bending strength, is equal to the moment or the torque M into C. C is the distance to the axis divided by the moment of inertia. So the moment here M is equal to force into distance. So force here is FT, okay? And distance is L here. This is the distance. Multiplied by C, C is the distance here. T over 2. This is the distance T. Okay, thickness of the tooth. This is the natural axis. Okay, so here we have this distance is half of T. Divided by the second moment of inertia, which is the moment of inertia of this section, BT cube of this section. Okay. Rectangular cross section, BT cube over 12. Finally, sigma it is equal to 6 FL, FT, sorry, tangent force into L, this distance, the height of the tooth, divided by BT cube. Note, this equation does not consider stress concentration, dynamic effects, etc.